Morning. It's a bit cold today. Thanks for joining me. New video today. Just a small one. I felt like coffee. You know? Sometimes you go making burgers, cooking steaks, overnighters, building stuff, but today I just felt like coffee. And we had a, what's it called? Just a minute. I'm parked right at the edge of the forest, and there's a small road going by, so the local farmer, or the local, what's it called? Some of the locals living on the other side of the forest just used their cars to go by. But we had a work at a store in my city, where we deal in clothes from Fjällräven or Fallraven or whatever it's called. And I have been looking for this shirt for a year, maybe more. So when we had the opportunity to do some shopping, I got it. I know some of you know this shirt, but I have been wanting this for a long time. So shirt on, bag on, and let's go find a place to string up my tarp and have a coffee. So, on my way in, I thought that I would talk a little bit about the YouTube videos lately. I have been getting a lot of positive feedback for my Show Us Your Steak video, and it. If some of you who commented, made a comment, is watching, thank you. Thank you very much. It means more than I'm capable to say here, so appreciate it, guys. Really do. If I'm walking kind of funny, it's because the forest floor is very, very wet and filled with mud. So I have to take into to consideration where I put my feet down. Don't know if you can see it, but a lot of tire tracks and heavy mud. Not heavy mud, but it's wet.
So, minding my steps, but just wanted to address that. Very, very grateful for the positive feedback. So, and for you, and for those of you who gave me a subscription, thank you very, very much. Stay tuned. A lot of funny stuff coming. So, I'll see you when we get to camp.
That was rough. I always forget. I always forget this part of the forest begins with a very, very steep hill and end 5 minutes walking all the way up. So I figured I found a small clearing next to the pine trees. We're gonna clear a small piece of this stuff, and then we're gonna dig down with a stick to find the soil, the dirt, make a small tripod, camp on the wool blanket, and have a coffee. We need that today. The pine trees are swinging in the wind, so I hope that the mic level is okay. I brought the right sound equipment this time. I did a camp at the summer at the beach. Forgot the wind protection for my mic. Interesting video. Go watch it. But let's get to work. So, the tripod, the cooking, the coffee tripod, is coming along. Gonna secure the end with the Canadian jam knot. Then we're just gonna wrap it a bit loose. And make ready for the last there we go. So the string is gonna hang down in the middle. If you want to test it out, grab your knife, put it through the lanyard hole and make a test. This will hang right smack down the middle, ready for the pot hanger. And all we have to do now is get a pot hanger. A pot hanger is this shape. So a long stick with a small notch at the end, but in the pine forest this is not what you're gonna find. So I found this with a very very small hook at the end. Not the best. Thank you. So what we're doing now is I'm using my knife and I'm making a small collar around this pot hanger, so that when we tie the string around, it will stay. This is not gonna be something fancy, but a small collar pot hanger done. And now for some small legs for my table. Cutting pine wood for table legs, easy, easy peasy. So, to some of you, this is classified as cheating or whatever, but today I was going for coffee. I brought a solid piece. Solid piece of hardwood from home, so that I am sure about dry firewood, dry kindling. Because in my world, wet pine is not made for coffee. And everything out here today is wet. That's a sharp axe. It really is. Done. Coffee tripod, pot hanger, dry firewood, my table. Done. Some of you watching my videos knows what I'm feeling right now. A sense of accomplishment, a sense of happiness, calm, solitude. I still live in Denmark, the forests are still small, but out here the only thing I can hear is planes above my head and the sound of the fire. And a crow, so I'm very pleased. Very pleased. And this is just a small setup. This is nothing large, but for coffee today, it was excellent. Absolutely. So we almost didn't bring enough firewood, but I think we have a boil, so I'm just gonna let it, we do, it's boiling, so I'm just gonna let it cook for maybe a minute, maybe two. Perfect. And then raise up the tripod, and then we're gonna dunk the coffee. You can do this in different ways, but right now the coffee powder, the coffee grind is all floating in the water, so dunking it with a splash of water will make all the coffee ground go to the bottom. And then we are good to go. Delicious.
So a plane and a chopper now.
And the crow is still here.
Here comes the chopper.
Man, the airline traffic today is just ludicrous.
A small video from me today. Coffee in the dense pine wood forest, cooking tripod. I told you last time that I'm working on a new intro for my YouTube stuff. That one will be ready for the next year, because my video tech guy is it's all slammed with work, so I picked out the clips. Hope it's gonna be okay. Otherwise, while we're getting smoked out, I'm just gonna say thank you for joining me. If you stayed until the end, I appreciate it. It means a lot. And while you're at it, click the subscribe button and the notification button. I don't have a I don't have a frequency for posting videos. If I have a day, sometimes I have two. I'll go out, shoot it, edit it, and if some of you learn something, thank you very much. I appreciate it. Means a lot. I'm not a professional. I know some basic skills, but that's it. Yeah, but thanks for joining me. what's it called? The ending of this video, the things I was supposed to say came out a bit messy, but bear with me. I do my best. I have to translate everything from Danish forest language to English to you, and then speak it. So bear with me, guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, notification button, and I will see you in the next one. P.S. I'm gonna sit here for the next half hour, 35 minutes, do nothing but listen and drink my coffee. That's what it's all about for me. The silence and being out here. So, see you. P.S. If you're still watching, we practice a term called leave no trace.
this was camp. The fire is gone. Put all the duff back. I poured the rest of the coffee water, all the rest of my normal water. Covered it all up. Take care of nature, and it will take care of us. I left my tripod in the tree.
Going home. I forgot the hill. Oh. See you.